Levonorgestrel is a progestin found in oral and IUD contraceptives and at higher doses in emergency contraceptives. In this video, let's find found. What is levonorgestrel? What is levonorgestrel used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking levonorgestrel? How does levonorgestrel work? How to use levonorgestrel? What is levonorgestrel? Levonorgestrel is a hormonal medication which is used in a number of birth control methods. It is combined with an estrogen to make combination birth control pills. As an emergency birth control, sold under the brand names Plan B, One Step, and Julie, among others, it is useful within 72 hours of unprotected sex. Levonorgestrel was patented in 1960 and introduced for medical use together with ethinyl estradiol in 1970. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. In 2020, it was the 323rd most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 800,000 prescriptions. What is levonorgestrel used for? Emergency contraception. Levonorgestrel, in the single-agent emergency contraceptive form, is indicated for the prevention of pregnancy after the confirmed or suspected failure of contraception methods or following unprotected intercourse. It is distributed by prescription to patients under 17 and over-the-counter for those above this age. This levonorgestrel-only form of contraception is not indicated for regular contraception and must be taken as soon as possible within 72 hours after intercourse. It is shown a lower efficacy when it is used off-label within 96 hours. Long-term contraception or non-emergency contraception. In addition to the above indication in emergency contraception, levonorgestrel is combined with other contraceptives in contraceptive formulations designed for regular use, for example, with ethinyl estradiol. It is used in various hormone-releasing intrauterine devices for long-term contraception ranging for a duration of 3 to 5 years. Product labeling for Mirena specifically mentions that it is recommended in women who have had at least one child and can be indicated for the prevention of pregnancy for up to 8 years. A subdermal implant is also available for the prevention of pregnancy for up to 5 years. Hormone therapy and off-label uses. Levonorgestrel is prescribed in combination with estradiol as hormone therapy during menopause to manage vasomotor symptoms and to prevent osteoporosis. Off-label, levonorgestrel may be used to treat menorrhagia, endometrial hyperplasia, and endometriosis. Contraindication. Known or suspected pregnancy is a contraindication of levonorgestrel as an emergency contraceptive. Side effects. After an intake of 1.5 mg levonorgestrel in clinical trials, very common side effects, reported by 10% or more, included hives, dizziness, hair loss, headache, nausea, abdominal pain, uterine pain, delayed menstruation, heavy menstruation, bleeding, and fatigue. Common side effects, reported by 1% to 10%, included diarrhea, vomiting, and painful menstruation. These side effects usually disappeared within 48 hours. However, the long-term side effects common with oral contraceptives such as arterial disease are lower with levonorgestrel than in combination pills. Levonorgestrel as a contraceptive intrauterine device is associated with a higher risk of breast cancer than with non-use. Pharmacodynamic. Levonorgestrel prevents pregnancy by interfering with ovulation, fertilization, and implantation. The levonorgestrel-only containing emergency contraceptive tablet is 89% effective if it is used according to prescribing information within 72 hours after intercourse. The intrauterine and implantable devices releasing levonorgestrel are more than 99% in preventing pregnancy. Levonorgestrel utilized as a component of hormonal therapy helps to prevent endometrial carcinoma associated with unopposed estrogen administration. Mechanism of action. Mechanism of action on ovulation. Oral contraceptives containing levonorgestrel suppress gonadotropins, inhibiting ovulation. Specifically, levonorgestrel binds to progesterone and androgen receptors and slows the release of gonadotropin-releasing hormone, GnRH, from the hypothalamus. This process results in the suppression of the normal physiological luteinizing hormone, LH, surge that precedes ovulation. It inhibits the rupture of follicles and viable egg release from the ovaries. Levonorgestrel has been proven to be more effective when administered before ovulation. Mechanism of action in cervical mucus changes. Similar to other levonorgestrel-containing contraceptives, the intrauterine, IUD, forms of levonorgestrel likely prevent pregnancy by increasing the thickness of cervical mucus, interfering with the movement and survival of sperm, and inducing changes in the endometrium. Fertilized ovum is usually implanted. Levonorgestrel is reported to alter the consistency of mucus in the cervix, which interferes with sperm migration into the uterus for fertilization. Levonorgestrel is not effective after implantation has occurred. Interestingly, recent evidence has refuted the commonly believed notion that levonorgestrel changes the consistency of cervical mucus when it is taken over a short-term period, as an emergency contraception. Over a long-term period, however, levonorgestrel has been proven to thicken cervical mucus. The exact mechanism of action of levonorgestrel is not completely understood, remains a topic of controversy and ongoing investigation. Mechanism of action in hormone therapy. When combined with estrogens for the treatment of menopausal symptoms and prevention of osteoporosis, levonorgestrel serves to lower the carcinogenic risk of unopposed estrogen therapy via the inhibition of endometrial proliferation. Unregulated endometrial proliferation sometimes leads to endometrial cancer after estrogen use. Half-life. The elimination half-life of a 0.75 mg dose of 1.5 mg of levonorgestrel ranges between 20 to 60 hours post-administration. Dose. Take one tablet by mouth with or without food as soon as possible after unprotected sex. This medication works best when it is taken within 72 hours, 3 days, after unprotected sex. If you vomit within 2 hours of taking this medication, contact your doctor to ask if you need to repeat the dose. After you take this medication, the time when your period comes and how much you bleed may change. Tell your doctor right away if your period is more than 7 days late. You may need to take a pregnancy test. Safety advice. FDA pregnancy category X, not for use in pregnancy. That's all the information about levonorgestrel we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.